You know how you can tell when you're the world's greatest spy?
Lance Starling.
Lance Sterling.
Lance Sterling.
Everyone knows the name.
La 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 la.
Don't take the loss so hard. I mean, you got to meet Lance Sterling. Thank you, thank you. Bring it back to work. Bring it back to work. It's too much. It's probably the right amount. But still go back to work.
Agent Sterling, wait. I've been working on this thing at home. It is going to change spying forever. It's called biodynamic concealment. Imagine if I can make you, wait for it, drumroll please, disappear.
Disappear?
Disappear.
Why are you saying it like that?
For effect.
That next generation concealment tech, you wouldn't happen to have it on hand, would you?
I do happen to have it in hand.
Show it to me.
Sure, well, can I offer you a drink? I got water, drinkable meal replacement.
We had a drink. Blah. Diet stuff has a weird aftertaste. What's the tech?
Well, you just drank it.
What's happening to my head?
It worked. Subject appears disoriented.
Walter, what did you do?
Hey, Lance, look at me.
Look at you? I can't not look at you, Walter. I can see my butt and your face at the same time.
I'm a freak connection, baby. New dose again.
Pigeons are everywhere and nobody notices them.
Stop, girl.
It's the most perfect form a spy could take.
You better unbird me right now. That's it. I'm not playing with you. Unbird. I'm raising my voice. I probably shouldn't be raising my voice at you. I need you to unbird me, Walter.
Technically, you birded yourself.
Oh, I'm hurt, this boy.
Call me if you wanna get freaky love.